What's good, baby? We live in this bitch. All right, let's go. Where we left off is we just got to the west side, the whole west side of the game, the map. So, what we got to do now? Maybe I actually can go backwards and actually kill him and just get this unlocked. But I don't know about that. I'll get there when I get there. I chose the meter, so I'm going to, no, I chose Poseidon. So I'm going to get the Poseidon coordinate. But first I'm trying to get to this tall net so I can actually make progress. Because if I can't, then what's the use? The tall neck is about 600 feet away, and I don't have a mount. So, are we footing it? Fuck no. We're not footing it. I refuse to foot it. And Aloy's so freaking not so smart. She don't taking consideration that I'm trying to rush and get the fuck out of here. Are we climbing the mountain? Oh, cool.
Save this for a dire.
So I don't know what was up here, but it's way more easier going around than trying to fight these frostbacks, because they are all apexed. They are all apexed. That's their way of saying fuck you. That's their way of saying fuck you. Cause I'm just like, bro, I'm just trying to play the game, bro. That's it. So I'm going around. I'm not trying to fight none of that. So. What the fuck is that looking at me? What the fuck is that? Is that a long leg? I think it's a long leg. Alright, we good. I see the tall neck. I see the tall neck. What is that? Oh, it's a charger.
Good time to pull out shotgun.
It's a long leg. We lie, baby. So I can get my mount now. I just gotta deal with that motherfucker. Because we don't want him to call nobody. Let's lock. Lock. Alright. It's so much better in the dark time. Because you just like, bro, I can see everything. But it is what it is. It is what it is. You can't see. What the fuck are you doing, Aloy? I just said squat. You can't see me. I'm going to take you out.
Can't override that. Wonder if there's another cauldron that could teach me.
If I gotta teach you, it's gonna be, I'm gonna have to open. override it. One lifetime shot right here. I'm trying to pop his chest muscle. Pop his chest muscle a bit. He's not moving. What kind of animal is making that sound? He's not moving. This long-legged freak is, that is a lot of land for red hair to hide. Wait. What is that sound, bro? Oh, that's off. Ooh, I was not trying to do that. But that was perfect. I definitely was not trying to do that. And now for the chest muscle.
Stop looking already.
Yeah, I know. Stop looking already so I can pop your wing. Damn, they ran. I need to override one. I shot a charger horn? Wasn't what I was trying to do. Wait, where did it? Oh, I see it. Come on over here so I can override you and ride you. Come here. To override you. Come here so I can ride you. Come on. You can turn around now. That's fine. the one that hurt. Wow, I don't want to ride you. Override you. Come here. They're not close enough. Come here. Come closer. I said come closer. Wow, that one will come closer to that one.
They're riled up now.
Wow. How the fuck did they see me? Oh well, it's a shame. Did I have the key? You know? I didn't know I popped this horn up. Where are my super boots? I guess I'll press on. Cause I ain't got time for it. You don't wanna let me ride you? It's fine.
I know something's up.
Hello, Hemi. Oh, vulture. Emmy, no, no, you got your own seat over there, please, ma'am. Yeah, having the sun beaming in your thing is not helping. So I prefer nighttime over anything. Now I gotta deal with these birds, bro. This mountain. Of course they are apexed. Why the fuck not? Get up there. Why'd you do that, Aloy? That's what I'm talking about. She's not smart.
should try something other than fire.
So are you kidding me? Everything in this goddamn desert is apexed? You gotta be kidding me, bro.
Holding up?
Yes, I'm going the mountain way because I don't want to deal with it. I do not want to deal with that. So you can go kick bricks. Should I go back and try to find what that is? There better not be no goddamn block path. This is what I'm talking about. Aloy, you see that? So what is that? Fire ignoring. Okay, that's fine.
Armor in the seat.
Yeah, but this is what you signed up for anyway, so deal with it. I'm glad I didn't have to go through that. So now where am I? I'm on track. Wait.
Smoke. Could be from the camp. Maybe I should check it out. Some kind of Osram camp? How'd they end up out here?
What smoke? Oh, smoke, okay. But what smoke?
That girl was wound up tighter than a twisted spring. She didn't have to hit me.
Well, she didn't like you going through her parcels. She warned you. Twice.
I was just curious, is all. A lot of odd gear in there.
Well, thanks to you, she bolted like a hare on fire. Now she's in the wild, all alone. Forge knows all the things that could kill her out there.
Someone ran off?
Never got her name. Kept quiet. Couldn't tell if she was shy or scared. All I know is she didn't want anyone near her things.
That's for sure. I was just curious, is all. She didn't have to slug me.
Your glass jaw ain't the problem, Lugnut. The girl is. All alone in the bush? And this is Tanakh territory.
Which way did she go?
West, up the slope. Look for her if you can.
I will.
Careful now. Girl's maladjusted.
I hear the Tanakh are fighting each other quite a bit these days. Some of them contain machines. Those you've got to be real careful of. We've seen a whole bunch of them setting up outposts around here. Spotted one just west of here. A few settled at the edge of the desert in the southwest. They even set up camp in the south. Really helps a fellow sleep at night.
Just make sure you steer clear of them. Those rebels are bad business. Keep an eye out for them while I'm out here. Are you lost?
Spark to steel. Aren't you a jewel in a junk heap?
Excuse me?
Hold the hammer? I know you. You're that Nora. The savior. My savior. Right in the nick of time. The name's Porguff Delvesman, chief delver and leader of Porguff's expeditioners and purveyors of fine delvewares.
What am I saving you from, exactly?
Death and despair, my steel flame friend. See, this grand expedition here has had a minor setback. Not far from here, there's a secret tunnel. A passage of the old ones, lost and then found. Me and half the crew came through first. The other half was supposed to follow right after. But days later, only one man turned up, shivering like a frog in chill water. Only thing we got out of him was that death and darkness chased them as the tunnel collapsed. Died with his eyes wide, he did.
I've been to the tunnel's eastern side. The way was blocked by rubble. There was also a body, one of your delvers, I guess, but no sign of the rest of the crew.
Keep your voice down, will you? The rest of the crew's already spooked. They're refusing to press on with the Delve until they're assured a way out of here.
You lost half your crew and you're worried about the Delve.
We gotta make their sacrifice worth something, right? And besides, now that you're here, maybe our sand-stranded days are over. Help me get that tunnel reopened, and I'll cut you in on the Delver's fee. What do you say?
So this camp, it's your base of operations?
What operations? The plan was to move further south once the rest of the expedition joined us. The Delve is right out beyond those dunes. But now the crew refuses to budge until this tunnel mess gets sorted out. They've even given this place a name. Camp Nowhere. I think they're mocking me.
Yeah, I think they are. What do you know about this area?
Well, north of here you got those vicious Tanakh. I heard rumor they drink blood instead of water. That's how they survive this wasteland. And south, it has it all. Death, desert, and the Dell. Imagine, if you will, a vast grave of the old ones. Ruins of twisted metal concealed by the sands. All guarded by storms and machines so fierce that you wish you had a flock of glinthawks swooping down on you instead. Not even the Tanakh venture into the ruins' depths. Only the bravest explorers dare enter.
Like yourself?
Of course. Eventually.
Was there a Karja traveling with your expedition? A man by the name of Amadis?
We always pick up a few travelers on the road. Akaja here, Banuk there. Never learn their names, though. They don't stick around long. But I have a scout who might know. Likes the whole getting to know people thing. He's out surveying the area, trying to find some other route out of here. Should be back later, if he doesn't get himself killed.
Right.
That's deep.
How did you learn about this secret tunnel?
Secret the art of the delve, of course. A delve is only as good as his nonsense for good sight. All right, fine. I heard about three Osram who knew a way to bypass those bloodthirsty Tanakh. Tap the untouched delves of the West. So then I may have employed someone with the know-how for finding and following.
A spy.
Look, if the rumors are true, there's enough delving to employ a dozen operations. But someone has to take the first plunge, establish a base camp, set up a reliable supply route, guard the site against machines.
Figures the Osram would turn sand into shards, I guess.
Exactly.
Damn.
I'll see what I can do about the tunnel.
Secret tunnel!
For the crew trapped here with you, not your delve.
One and the same.
That it, over there?
That it is. Oh, and while you're at it, would you mind keeping an eye out for my lockbox? The second crew was supposed to bring the rest of the supplies and belongings. I'd hate to lose it to the wilds. It was hand-carved by my dear old mom.
I'll bring it back, if I find it.
I'd appreciate it. Good luck, Stillflame.
Sure there's a rebel outpost nearby. Eyes peeled, Red.
Dunes might look peaceful, but they hide all kinds of dangers.
Is writing machine... Use the word, bitch. Use the word, bitch. Use the word, bitch. Pouch upgrades, yes, sir. I want my bomb hatch. Precision, yes, sir. I guess I'll raise it. There's owls in this game, bro. Wow. I need Pakiri. I need a parry dog. I need horns. Okay. No, I'm not upgrading that. Okay.
So I saw other people doing it.
Noticed machine riders earlier. They seem like they're...
I like how they transport your stash everywhere you go. You ain't gotta go back to one spot to keep going back to it.
I don't know.
Alright, so back to what I was doing. Wait, hold on.
Alright.
A twister. Where's that? I need that tonic.
That tonic looks damaged. I should take a closer look.
It is. I can definitely see it. Hey, Lord, get up there. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Are you acting dumb? Just get up there, Aloy, down. You gotta go a whole route into 17 T's. Get up there, hurry up. I wonder if I... No, I don't think I can make that. unknown campfire. Did I not light it? Or this is a unknown shelter? Okay. Hurry up, get there. We gotta beat the tall neck. Hurry up. I'm waiting on you, Mr. Tall Neck. Just waiting on you so I can hop on your head. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I wonder if I can glide from this point. I'm finna try it. I'm most definitely finna try that. Thomas Luke, please. Alright. 3, 2, 1. I'm not gonna make it. Fuck, I'm not gonna make it.
Well, that didn't work. I'll try again. This looks like I'm sorry here. What am I doing here? Looks like the Osram used some kind of harpoon to take this machine down. It must have attacked the camp. Maybe my focus can help me figure out why.
Oh my goodness.
These Osram were killed by machines. So the one they took down wasn't alone. These are tall neck antennas. The Osram must have stripped them somehow.
So how in the fuck am I supposed to put them back on?
A harpoon weapon. With anchors? Were they? They were trying to take down that tall neck. So the Osram wanted to weigh down that tall neck and strip it for parts. Machines must have caught them in the act. I wish there was a way to climb up and inspect the damage. Unless I take down the tall neck myself and try to repair it on the ground. It won't be pretty, but at least it'll get fixed.
How the fuck am I gonna weigh you down?
Anchor to the tall neck's weak spots.
Oh, I don't know the weak spot. Fuck.
System reboot. So overload is the tall neck. No reason to bring it down.
I wish they had it at every station. Oh, they do. I just seen that shit. We got one up here? I guess not. Yeah, I guess not.
And I need more ideas. I also must have set up other ballistas in the area. I just gotta find them. They're already attached to me over here. I need to look for more in the area.
Get the fuck out of there.
There's probably other anchors set up in the area. I need to find them. Use them to take down that tunnel.
Hello to you too!
Looks like the Shane's got to this one. I bet a ballista can help me fight these machines. They're searching for me. Another ballista. It's got one of the anchors I need. One more should weigh it down enough. Machines. I need to hurry.
Where's the other one? I don't know what the other one is. Go.
These legs look too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way.
Where is it? You gotta be kidding me. Have a fucking mount.
Steady.
Oh shit. That's a cool tail you got, buddy. That's how you feel you? Get up, Aloy, shit! Y'all gotta die. Get the fuck in. He should not be that close to me.
I've already used that ballista. I should look for others in the area.
Yeah, I know, Aloy. I know. I'm also trying to fight off these fucking androids. Get the fuck out! As soon as I press heal, that's what he wanna fucking fire. Like, shit, bro. Oh my god.
I bet a ballista can help me fight these machines. I've already used that ballista. I should look for others in the area.
Get up, Aloy, let's go. I wish I had a mount, but I don't. Get the fuck out of here. Thank you.
Looks like machines got to this one too.
I don't know what a... Got the one up there. It's over there. Wow.
That weapon still has an anchor. Let's use it.
You gotta wait for a big boy to come around now. Just gotta wait for a big old boy to come around. Load up. You have got to be kidding me.
Sorry about this, big guy.
That's how I died last time, because Aloy wanted to play games. Rid of me that game. Riddle me that. How did the anchors just all of a sudden disappear? Breaks over with. Alright, let's look at the map now. Damn, son. Where'd you find this? That is a lot of outposts I gotta. And the Thunderjaw? I bet that motherfucker apexed. I'm not gonna be playing with that shit. Hell no. I'm gonna go ahead and mind my business and go straight to where I need to go. Yeah. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Go straight to it. Because I'm that dude. Where I need to go. Doing the circles around here, so Rock Breaker, bro. They introduced the Rock Breaker again. You can kiss my ass, bro. I'm not, no. The Rock Breaker was the pit of, no, no, hell no. Let me go ahead and try to override them pigs over there. And we'll be good. The little piggies is right here. Okay, cool. We'll be headed that way in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
This will break my fall.
Where do little piggies go? Huh? Wow. It took out the little piggies. I was fucking trying to ride these things. I didn't ask for your help. Tall neck, damn. I want to ride the little piggies. I wish there was a way to ride that tornado, but I can't. Alright, so I guess I lost out on some pigs, but let's press forward. I guess I gotta walk on foot again. Goddamn shame. Surprise, mother. Oh shit. Excuse me. What a campfire doing out in the middle of nowhere. Manual saving. Give me a moment.
Another rebel outpost. I was told I'd find one here. If I take out their leader, maybe the rest will retreat. on patrol. I need to be careful.
Sky Drifter. At the bios, who's one I didn't click? Oh, okay. Songhawk. All right, let's get it busted, 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 busted. All right. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Broken sky. What's that one? Oh, ether. I'm good. Oh, it gave me a Tanakh Conqueror. I might need that going to this one. Nah, I'm good. I'm gonna keep on my ground where I'm going. All right. So, wrong thing to throw. Got a helmet. I wish I had my precision arrows. It'd have been so much easier. Hold still, bro. He knows I'm watching. Let me take out one of those tusks for you. Fuck. grass to hide over here? Nope. Y'all making this much more difficult than what it needs to be. Who sees me? I've been waiting for that thing to clear up. I popped two in the same place, so I don't know why they not going on high alert. I just know if I start shooting the riders, it's gonna be a different story. That killed a rider too? What? For real? That killed the rider too?
The storm won't last forever. I can push through.
Oh no, it didn't.
Ugh, sand's crunching in my teeth.
Stop it.
I think we must be clear. Must have been a false alarm.
There's no such thing as false alarms, my good friend. You all about to die. I mean, what do you want?
I've lost that hostile. The smoke won't stop arrows.
You
coming with me? I'll come with you.
Ooh.
She's somewhere close. We should get on with it. All right, let's get looking. Give it one more try out there. Stop distracting me. Any tracks? Anything? Patrols? Hunters? There are tracks everywhere!
They arguing with each other? That's crazy.
Shout when you see something. Watch my back, right? Stay sharp. She could be back.
You see her? Because I don't.
Shoot into the smoke.
How do you see me?
So, start looking for her.
I need to kill that robot.
Any luck?
Now that the robot is killed. Come on now, Hemi. Are they still here? Yep, they're still here.
Mystery tags. I should keep them safe for now.
Okay.
I'll keep some extra on hand.
Gotta refill my stash, man. Dude was caught slipping last time. Save on that one. Alright, so now I cleared that out. Gotta make my way across the vast sea of sand to get to that place. Is that a Ravager? How do they trap him? Oh no, I'm not blasting that up. You got your mind. Yeah, I could have just blasted him out and have him kill all of them, but I didn't even see Nails or Ravager in there. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Yes, I'm going the wrong way. Wow. Damn, Thomas, you need a fucking, Thought you was gonna escape me, big dog? I just needed your skin. Push on forward.
This must be the ruins of Las Vegas. Poseidon shouldn't be far.
Just finding what's the name left and right. All right.
Well, we don't have to worry about running out. Gaia said this is where I'd find Poseidon, but the ruins out here are exposed to the elements. But a lot of them are buried in the sand. So maybe Poseidon is underground. If that's true, I might be able to find a way down through one of these structures.
Okay. So here's the... Here's the difficult part. It's called the searching game. Is this it? guess not. Damn.
Work from this angle. Good use of this. Water's pouring out of that building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. anything here. Someone's gonna be here. Looks like there's something behind that tarp.
So close.
To drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Moreland, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
And so the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule. Hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
So what exactly happened down there?
It was a delve like no other. A chance to follow in my old Gram's footsteps. Beneath this structure here is an enormous hollow, a dome protected from the sands. We built this elevator here to ensure easy egress and exit. It's quite a contraption, actually, and not so easy to...
Right. Again. What happened?
At the bottom, we beheld the treasure my Gramps first discovered. Painted images in the air of every description. Dancing women. Games and coins and promises of jackpots. I don't know what that is, but it's gotta be good. But then, something went wrong. The images turned nautical. Waves went through them, even fish. It's like a strange underwater dream.
Poseidon's dream.
Yes. Well, suddenly there was this terrible rushing sound, and then an explosion of water erupted from the floor.
So water just shot up from the floor and filled the place up?
It was a raging flood unlike anything I've seen. We ran like forge fire and barely made it up the elevator as a wave just crashed beneath us. Shaken, but not stirred, I built the diving bubbles Mark 1 and Mark 2. I tried the descent in each, but I nearly drowned both times. Abbott Dunn's beside himself. He thinks I'm insane. But I can't give up now. I've come too far. And the embers are just barely within my reach.
Well, maybe I can help.
Yeah. Maybe you can.
What's so important down there that you'd risk your life? Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage, okay? Whatever you find below is yours.
Well, all right. Then what if I told you we were delving for the most spectacular treasures ever scribed by man or maid?
I'd say get to the point.
No nonsense. I like it. Behold, an ember.
Looks like a piece of junk.
Well, now, yes, but with a proper spark, these magnificent creations of the old ones paint mesmerizing pictures in the air, and the ruins below us are full of them. A feast for the eyes beyond description. This is my old Gramps promised me.
How did your grandfather discover these embers?
He was here. 40-odd years ago. He was one of the first to lead a delving party into the West. He discovered the ancient city around us, plumbed the depths of this very structure. He found the hollow underneath and the glowing embers all about. Took as many as he could and brought them home. He always wanted to come back and get more, but, well, he never scraped up the shards. What he really wanted to do was use the embers to put on a show. One unlike the world has ever seen.
Sounds like quite a guy.
He was a true delver. And a true showman. And I miss him. But I will do him proud. I will gather the embers and put on a spectacle that would have amazed even him. With your help, of course.
So these embers project images?
Paintings of light. It's amazing stuff. This one showed the most beautiful woman you've ever seen, beckoning all to a buffet of lobster and succulent beefs.
I must have watched it about 100 times as a child in my old Gramps workshop.
What happened to it?
Over time, they die out. I cried the day that this one's light faltered.
But there are many more below. As you'll see, if you get down there like I did and my old Gramps before me.
You guys don't seem like average delvers.
We're not really delvers at all. We're showmen.
Like performers?
You're Nora, and thus unfamiliar with the arts. We stage spectacles all around the claim.
Stemmer tells stories, which I augment with all manner of sounds and fireworks, and Abaddon,
Complains?
He handles the money, which amounts to about the same thing.
When we delve, it's to find gear for my theatrics.
Which makes this delve the most important one of all.
How deep is it? Can't I just swim down?
Only if you have gills. You can stack 50 kegs in that shaft.
Leave it to the Oseram to measure something in kegs.
Talking liquid depths, I'd say it's apt.
After not, sounds too deep to hold my breath.
Hence, our new invention.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
Got the compressed air capsule. Now, to get all the machine parts.
Probably get a guest list of 50. So, we need at least 3 dozen kegs. Brown ale, maybe. For him, scrapper sap.
Are you planning a party?
Budgeting for Moreland's funeral, thanks to you. I was this close. We were gonna move on. Leave all this nonsense behind, and you come along and you spark your wet noodle idea.
It's going to work.
I've heard that before.
So Moreland was down in this ancient city, and...
The three of us went down below.
You?
I can delve, too.
Right. And, then what happened?
What do you think? Water rushed in, we ran. And Moreland built that blasted thing. Nearly got himself drowned. Twice. You want the finer details of his stupidity? You go ask him.
So, how does someone like you end up working for someone like Moreland?
I work with Moreland. We got 3 equal claims in this venture. I saw one of his early shows. Back when it was just him and his inventions. Works of flame, lights, and shadows, all kinds of gizmos. Never seen the like. But the man is all spectacle. No sense. Bleeds shards like... You get the idea. Without me to handle the finances, his dreams would be sunk. More sunk. Wish we were back in the claim. Plenty of normal shows to do without the salvage from this blasted place.
And yet, you're here, in the middle of the desert. Delving for his dream.
It was a good one. But sometimes, a dream has to die.
Moreland mentioned you were showman.
What? An Osram can't be anything other than a delver, tinker, or drunkard? Okay, sure, we... are delvers too, but that is not our main source of income. Mostly, we go town to town, putting on shows.
These shows, what are they? What happens at them?
Tales and spectacle. Moreland's got the technical know-how. Builds all manner of inventions, whirligigs of light and sound, cannons that shoot fire, and showers of sparks, and Stemmer
keeps them enthralled. Tales of adventure in the smoothest baritone.
Yeah, that.
And you?
Me.
His voice, bro.
The financials for the whole blast of
his
thing.
Voice is so those soothing.
Those two might have the sparks, but do you think they know their way around shards? No, they don't.
This dream of Moreland's
is going to get him killed.
Let's say it doesn't. What happens after he gets the salvage down there?
Then we put on the greatest show the world's ever seen. We'll have special seating, premium ale, the works. Moreland will do his light spectacle thing. Stemmer will get their eyes a-sparkling with his tails, and I'll be selling tickets. It's a nice thought, anyway. I'm always willing to engage in some commerce.
Adhesive bow? I don't have anything for adhesive bow? Oh, you out your living mind if you think I'm going to get a rock breaker. You out your living mind. Why is that locked? What one of them am I missing? I found a blue one, so I'm gonna sell that one. I really do need adhesive though. So once I battle a rock breaker and get his circulator, then we'd be good. But until then, I'm not getting that. I am going to buy this one though, because it's a purple.
Leave you alone.
Do us a favor. Leave us all alone.
Dang, rude. Rude much? Damn. Jaw tail duster? The fuck is that? The fuck is that? The fuck is that? That's how I step on it. Either. Alright, so. Restock that.
I thought we were finally going to get away from this place.
Well, good thing that Aloy showed up. We'll see.
The longer their sojourn in the desert, the crustier the shard counter's mood became.
they ain't have to be like that. I'm finna equip this weapon. I like this weapon. Look at that. Look at that. That's how I step on this. I would put Frost up. Sure, I don't know. I don't care. I do care, but let me not. It takes charge. Oh, okay, there we are. We're good.
We'll find a way to get the embers. I know we will.
Optimism! It's great. Right up until the point you stumble into a machine's jaws.
Pessimism. It may save your hide, but it'll never save your spirit.
Once again. The shard counter found, he had lost the
war. According to Moreland, the herd should be south of here. Stubborn.
The herd of what? That's what I'm more scared of. What is it a herd of?
Here I come! Another drone keeping watch on the biosphere. I should grab its data. But how am I going to get it down? Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it?
Badly. That would have ended really badly. Bro, damn. Aloy, come on now.
Taking you with me. Going down. Got it.
I should grab the drone's data now that it's down. Catch a break from this heat. Well, this is where Morland said the herd would be. They must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. I can grab this from my stash later.
Bellow backs. bell of my own back. Whose tracks am I looking for?
There. Tracks should lead me to the herd.
Is it going this way? There better not be no wild moss, bro. I'm gonna be pissed.
The herd. I should have the parts I need. Canister will burst if I hit it with a perch wire.
Okay. Luckily, this one don't have a radar. Cause I'd have been fucked.
Oh, the storm's whipped up a sand spiral. Great. Machines. Better deal with them first.
Thank you.
Okay, got them all. Where did the food go? Shoot it with fire. One synthetic membrane. I should have all the parts to build this thing now. Better get back to Morland.
So I didn't know that the spirals can hurt them too. That's crazy. How did I know? We're gonna be a boss man looking for boss mans now. I need a fucking what's the name? A mount, bro. Quick save here. After I build this, and I'm gonna call it a night. Well, not a night, a stream. And then go get my precious babies and be back on later on tonight. So, that's what I'm going to do.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need to build the,
the incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all yours.
Let me find out I can breathe underwater now.
If it works, you'll let me try it? I want to get down there and get those embers.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. Like I said, the dancing lights around us changed, turned to sea life. There was this flash of red, and the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light from a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does.
And good luck down there.
Okay. Time to see if this thing works.
All right, let's see.
So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. The mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big bet turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt as cruel as hell ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time. And the warders of my...
Stanley Chun. What did he do here? Like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding. Whoa!
A tie ripper? The fuck is that? Fighting the current.
The current's too strong here. I won't make it to the door before the machine spots me. Could hit it with acid.
How the fuck y'all? Breaking that part should stop one of its attacks. Turn back. Current here is too strong. How in the fuck am I supposed to get over there? Over it. us. I don't know what I gotta do. I don't know what else to do. With that, I'ma call it, cause I don't know how else I'm supposed to get over there. I gotta go down that hole. Yeah, I gotta go down that hole. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna get off. I appreciate y'all though. I got things to do. I'm probably gonna restart from the save. No, I'm gonna do that now. I'm gonna restart from the save point because I don't know if I can make it down there without dying. And I only got 2 smoke bombs to cast the motherfucker blind. So I don't know how aggressive he is. This is a fucking tie ripper and I can't fight the bitch underwater. So I'm just like, yeah, no. How else am I gonna fight that? This man is packed out. His description is packed out. Nothing but packed out. How? Alright, let's go. Come on, I'm gonna try it. Nope, the current's too strong. How the fuck am I supposed to get over there? Yeah, the current's too strong. I can't fight it. Yeah, so I don't know how I'm supposed to get over there. Well, we ran into a snag, I guess. or am I just plain stupid? We'll see. Cause I'm trying to go around. I can't win against the current, and I don't know how to get there without fighting this damn curtain, without fighting this curtain. So, all right, I'm gonna have to restart from a save point. I'm level 25. I did not mean to do that. Low game. Brother man, brother man. This is what's hard to do. X. Alright, so now I know I can't go down there. I don't know why, but I can't fight that current. So I'm gonna have to scratch this adventure for Poseidon, because I don't know what else I gotta do. I refuse to look up tips, but I'm trying not to look up tips. So we're gonna have to go to somebody else. Sadly, I'm gonna have to change it to Broken Sky. So, where's Aether's coordination? In unknown territory. All right, yeah, with that,
we were finally going to get away from this place. Well, good thing that Aloy showed up. We'll see.
The longer their soldiers are in the crushing the Shard Counter's move.
All right, I appreciate y'all watching, but I'm gonna get off now. I appreciate you. We up out of here. Override.